Hello and welcome, everyone. I'm Professor Jeralyn Glass, and this sacred sound, Crystal Alchemy Sound Bath, is for renewal, regeneration, for new beginnings, for celebrating unlimited possibilities within each of us. And sound, for those of you who don't know the Crystal Alchemy Singing Bowls, they are made of pure quartz. And that quartz gets infused with semi-precious gemstones, minerals, earth substances, and precious metals. And there's something about not just the pristine sound, but the beauty of the bowls made of that pure quartz, and quartz being an amplifier, a transmitter, and a receiver can help us to go into places in our bodies where perhaps we did a go-around, where perhaps there was too much pain, there was trauma, there was confusion, there was chaos, and our system did a go-around. What happens is the sound is accepted easily by our human bodies because the sound is quartz, it's made of quartz, and so is our cellular structure. So are our bones. And so the body receives the sound very easily and can help us to repair, help us to come into those places where we had to go around, we had to avoid because it was too much. And now we can bring ourselves through sacred sound back to an integration and a wholeness. So you're going to hear wonderful different kinds of sounds today. You're going to hear something called a binaural beat, and there's a number of binaural beats in the set. And that is where one ear hears one vibratory frequency and one ear hears another. And the brain is processing the difference between those. And it makes a very, what I love to call a gentle shimmer. And it's very good for helping to bring clarity and focus, balance, and harmony to our systems. So I'm excited to offer you this gift of healing sound. Sound has changed my life incredibly. And it's music. It's something that all of us understand, and it's a language that goes beyond our human understanding. It goes beyond our cultures, our beliefs, our religions. It goes beyond everything. It is the language of the human heart. So welcome to this sound bath for new beginnings and renewal. So I'd like to introduce you to our bowl orchestra. We have a lot of members tonight, and they are all playing in the key of C. So take a listen. Grounding tones, tones that center you, and tones that accelerate you, tones that open up and expand you. Sound to resonate within you. As we breathe, we can feel and we can transform and heal. A deeply rooting sound. And I want to begin with this quote that's meant a lot to me during my life from Anais Nin. And the day came when the risk to remain tight in a bud was more painful than a risk it took to open. And so I invite all of us in this time of new beginnings, new possibilities, to take the risk to open. To open our hearts, to open to what perhaps could be birthing inside us that we've not yet allowed. I invite us all to open. Receive the sacred sounds, allowing them to repair, to heal, to uplevel us, to uplift us in these times of great, great, great change. Long, deep cleansing breaths, and if you'd like, breathe in through your nose. Cycle and rhythm of breathing. Imagine that you breathe in the light. Breathe in light and infuse that down into every cell of your body. Finding a comfortable rhythm. Channel, connecting earth and heaven, human form and the celestial realms. Helps you release. let go, and begin anew. You to imagine an anchoring cord 2 inches below your navel and 2 inches into your body. Imagine a golden anchoring cord that you allow to drop down, down into the earth below so that you are free to travel anywhere you need to go during the sound meditation with the safety of knowing that you can come back at any time through that anchoring cord. Feeling yourself held in safety as your breath becomes deeper and you let go. Setting an intention now for your personal new beginning. Allowing space for your intention to be expressed and to blossom. Intention plus sacred sound creates healing and transformation. Long, deep breaths as if you inhale from below your feet, from the very earth herself, drawing that vibrancy up into your body. Imagine it exhaling out through the crown and breathing in light, infusing that light in every cell of your being. Thank you. of yourself that are revealing now in this time of new beginnings and unlimited possibilities. Allowing the connection between the wisdom of your belly, your gut knowing, and the wisdom of your heart. Allowing your thinking mind to connect, to build a bridge between your inner knowing and the wisdom of your heart. There is an integration, a new sense of wholeness. Releasing old patterns as the sound fills you with a new vibrational frequency. The frequency that is kind, gentle, compassionate, strong. A love that is gentle, pure, anchored and unwavering. gently rubbing the palms of your hands together, generating heat, the warmth, the electric body that you are, fire, fire within. And then allowing your hands to stroke through your scalp, tenderly caress your cheeks, and gently begin to tap your upper arms, your wrists, your shoulders, your chest, your belly, your abdomen, your hips and your thighs. As you gently awaken yourself to a new version of you, new beginnings have anchored. We connect with this powerful time to infuse a rebirth. Thank you for joining me in sacred sound vibration. Sending you love.